What's going on, guys? Daniel, aka Phoenix DTS, coming at you guys with another brand new YouTube video. And on this channel, I post a lot of filmmaker reaction videos where me as a filmmaker look at a music video or a movie trailer from a filmmaker standpoint on the entire playlist in the YouTube card. But today, guys, we have another GCF Jungkook vlog from BTS. This time, we're in the USA, my home country. Can't wait to check this out. Let's get right into it right here. Come on. GCF in USA. This isn't me. It's all in my head. I can feel it. I'm imagining this. Can I wake up from the stream all over? Fall back to sleep, please. For a second, follow me. Ooh, that was another cool transition where we slammed the Late Show with James Corden in our face. This has opened up very soft, very easy. The song opened up very soft to just some nice, easy footage of the band members showing us just like casual life. This one's featuring all the band members, it looks like, and not just Jimin, so that's cool. There he is. Oh, this is a fake love time-ish. I can tell with the hair. Some time lapse right there. That was a cool transition. He's doing this thing where it's like shows him up here and then it shows him closer and then there. There's two ways of doing that. You could either record here and then record there and then record here and just cut. Or you could just have one recording and then just jump zoom it, so it gets a little bigger every time. So both, that is a really cool thing. I don't know which way you did it, but those are the two ways you can do it. You hit him, Jin. Hit him with the dab. Whoa, he's in his own vlog. Vlogception, isn't that so weird? Another transition, got the cool food stuff. You gotta have that in the vlog. These are really well put together. Ooh, Zed. So this is really showing everything, whereas the Tokyo was like one thing, one event basically, or one day looked like it. This is more of a collage of everything they've been doing. So that was nice. It was very, let me go full screen right here. That was nice. That was very easy going, laid back. The song was very just like ambient is a good word, I think, for it. And it was just cool. It was very nicely well put together.
Excuse me.
Jungkook did a really amazing job with this again, as he always does. I really looking forward to the other ones. But I want you guys to let me know which one I should check out next. Should I check out another one of these GCFs first? Should I check out another YouTube video, music video? Should I check out a trailer for a movie you're excited for? I don't know. Let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to drop a like on the video if you did enjoy, and subscribe for new videos every single day, as well as follow me on social media to keep up to date with all the news on the channel. And this has been me, Daniel, like if it exists GTS, and I want you to find yourself, be yourself, and love yourself. Hi guys, Daniel aka Phoenix here, checking in with you guys at the end of the video. If you did enjoy what you saw, please check out one of these other two videos, or just like the video and subscribe down below for a video every single week. Thank you guys, I love you, have a good one.